Prince Charles supported Kerr's action in removing our democratically elected government in 1975. That's a deeply troubling episode. He said that he fully supports the courageous action that you took. It was the correct action. Don't lose heart. So it's a very, very positive letter. It's interesting that it's actually very